Hello everyone. Today I'm going to be showing you the Kodi download for Windows. So once you download Kodi, then you need to get a build, and this is the build I'm currently using, the Wookie build. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that as well once you've downloaded Kodi. Kodi by itself is not really that effective, but I'm going to show you guys how to get a great looking build. They'll let you have all these great add-ons as well. They'll let you stream movies, TV shows, live TV, and sports, and etc., and all that good stuff. So let's jump on in. First thing you're going to want to do is open up the Kodi web download page. So I'm typing in Kodi and then download, and it's going to be right here. So you click that, and this link will also be in the description. So if you just want to maybe shortcut that, just click the link in the description. Now you're going to see a page. This may change, but generally it stays the same. So you scroll down a little bit, you're going to see Windows, Linux, and Mac, and Android. But we're using Windows. This is our operating system. So we're going to click Windows, and then we're going to click the installer button right here. So that's going to go. Now it's going to take a couple minutes. All you have to do is wait patiently, wait till this is done, and I will come back in a second. As you can see, the download is finished. All you have to do now is click this, and it'll open up the page. And okay, so we get this. Just click yes. Now it's verifying installer. So basically, once you're here, you just gotta follow these steps. So I'm gonna go next. Read that, but I doubt you will. I agree. Then over here, you always want to check to make sure that they don't have any weird type of add-ons, but it looks all good here, so I'm just gonna go next. And this is the folder that this is gonna be in, so it's you could name it something different if you wanted to, but it's good the way it is. So next, Kodi, that's good. So that's all good. It's just asking like what you want to name the shortcut. I'm just gonna name that Kodi, and then we're gonna go install. So now it's just gonna load up. This doesn't take too long. But rather than making you wait, I'll be back in a second. Okay, as you can see, it's pretty much done at this point. I'll show you the next step. So it's completed the setup. Now you could run right away if you wanted to. So we're just gonna click run, finish and run. We're gonna open up Kodi immediately. And there we go. Pretty good. So now this is just Kodi on the default Kodi. If you actually want to get add-ons and be able to stream movies and TV shows, you're going to need to get a build or add-ons. I would recommend the Wookie build, which is the one I'm going to be showing you right now. But if you already have one in mind, this is where you could part off and leave to another video and do that build, unless you already know it. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to click this little gear icon. I'll show you again, this little gear right here. Then you're going to want to go into system settings, so the gear with the screwdriver. Then you're going to want to go to add-ons. So you just hover over add-ons, you go unknown source. You're going to want to put this on. So what this lets you do is it lets you download third-party softwares. So basically it lets you download other builds that aren't related to Kodi at all, but Kodi allows them to be part of their software because they're open-end source. We're just going to click yes. Now we get to the interesting part where once we go into that, now we need to go into File Manager. So you leave this and then you can go into File Manager. So if let's say you're here and you've already clicked on the open end source, you go on the gear icon again, File Manager. Now you're going to want to add a source. Click it. We'll click that. Click this. And then you're going to want to type exactly what I type in, word for word, letter for letter, to make sure that you get the build. Because if you have one digit incorrect or in the wrong place, then this won't work and it's going to tell you no source found. So there we go. All right, so as soon as you got all this typed in, you'll be good to go. So if you need to pause the video, just do that right now. This is as well going to be in the description below, so you can just take a look at that. Now we're just going to go OK. Then we're going to name the file. So usually I do dot and then Wookie. This you don't. It doesn't really matter what you put in. You can put in anything. Now we're going to go OK. Now that we got that done, we gotta go all the way back to the home screen. This is the home screen. So now we're gonna go into add-ons. Then you're gonna see this open box at the top left. Just gonna click that. And now you're gonna see install from zip file. You click that, and then you gotta pick the name of the folder. So I named it .wookie. And you click it. And then you're going to get two options. You're going to pick the second one, click me, and you do that. This is going to just take a while to go through the process of downloading the zip file. So it's going to kind of be like nothing's happening, but it's happening in the background. So it takes, I would say, around maybe 30 to 40 seconds, depending on internet speed, before it pops up. Once it does, it's pretty obvious. You'll see it pop up right in your face. So we're just going to wait here patiently till it finish that part. You're pretty much well on your way at this point to getting the build though. Okay, so as you can see, Wookie add-on installed, and it changed the way the home screen kind of pops up. If you hover over add-ons, you can see it right here. It's in programs, video add-ons. What you're going to want to do is you hover over add-ons, then you're going to want to click video add-on. Now you're going to want to install the retro version. So we're using Krypton right here. You can see that's the version of Kodi we have. And all you really need to do here is you just click that, and then you're going to click the install button. There's all the other add-ons you can use from the community, like other people that have made these add-ons. But the one I usually always go for is the Retro Wookie on Krypton. Boom. Install. Continue. And it's going to go through this process. So instead of making you guys wait, I'll just fast forward it till it's done. Okay, as you can see, we're pretty much done downloading it. It's got a little bit more to go, and then I'll be able to walk you through the next process. Okay, so it just closed automatically. This will help it so when you have to reboot the system, and for some reason it didn't make a shortcut. So that's not a big deal. I'll just make a shortcut right here. So let's say it didn't make a shortcut for you guys either. All you have to do is you right click, and then you go into new, and then you're gonna go shortcut. Now you gotta find the where the file is. So for me, it's gonna be to where's programs? Okay, I went too far. Okay, we're gonna restart that. Here it goes. We're looking for my computer. Where is it? Okay, PC, yeah, okay, there we go. And then Ace. Alright, now we're looking for programs 96. Okay, now you gotta find Kodi. Kodi right there. You gotta find the Excel file, so Kodi Excel, there we go. And we click OK. Next. And then you get to name it, so we're just gonna name it Kodi. There we go, finish. So there you go, I made the shortcut. Now all I have to do is double click on that, and then Kodi will open up again. And there's the new version of it. So this is the build. What I would recommend you do when you first open it up is just let it load. I know you've been already waiting for a while, but you're gonna have to wait just a little bit longer so all the updates for the add-ons could, run through the process of doing what they need to do. No, it doesn't seem to be. There you go. It's doing some stuff now. One thing you can do as well is you go to system here. You want to go in add-ons, then available updates, and I would recommend just updating while. We're going to do that right now. That way you don't have to wait later on, and then we just got to wait for it to do whatever it needs to do. And that's about it for that. Looks like it might have froze my screen. That's pretty unfortunate. Okay, so just close it there. Force a close. It might have froze trying to do everything at once. Yeah, see it froze. Well, that's fine. We'll just close it for now. Open it up again. So again, things tend to be really laggy when they try to update everything at once. But once it's updated, it's all good to go. Then you can start browsing through things and system. Then we go add-ons, available updates. Okay, so it did update everything. It just had a hard time. All right, nice. So this is the, I'm gonna kind of give you guys a little bit of a rundown on the build itself. So the home screen is over here. Movie zone. So these are add-ons right here, and these are little shortcuts. The main menu is this right here, and this is the sub-main menu, and then these are add-on shortcuts. Then you've got Bob, which this is just another add-on, and they've got some really good things in Bob. Sports zone, so you can find your sports here. Exodus, again, another add-on. It's got movies and TV shows. Live TV, so if you're looking for channels and stuff like that, this is where you find it. TV shows, pretty self-explanatory. UK, this is more or less for like fighting type of stuff. All in one, I don't really hang around here too often. This is Wookie, the version of the build you currently have. Add-ons, this is, I would stay away from add-ons and system unless you kind of know how to work Kodi already and comfortable doing things in that. Kids zone, again, that's pretty self-explanatory. It's for kids. Then you got 4K, music zone, Phoenix, and movie zone. So hopefully you found this video helpful. If you did, leave a like, and if you want more content, about Kodi and all these tutorials, then subscribe and I'll be sure to pump out some more videos and be helpful little guides, kind of like this one.